And Robbie Knievel arrived in style this evening in Irving to help open up a new car dealership.
The son of famed daredevil Evel Knievel jumped his bike over 18 Chevrolets at Clay Cooley. The world record holder certainly makes it look easy. Ah, no big deal. That's what I did today.
That's amazing.
Don't worry about me.